Manatees are mammals, which means they breathe air. How often they breathe depends on their activity level. When they are asleep, they may hold their breath for up to 20 minutes. Researchers believe that manatees do not fully wake up to surface for air. However, when they are active and awake, manatees usually surface every 3 to 5 minutes. A manatee surfacing every 30 seconds might be in distress and should be monitored closely. Some aquatic mammals, like whales and seals, have a stronger breath-holding capacity, so they can dive deep and hunt their prey. Since manatees are herbivores and find food in shallow water, they do not need this adaptation. Their lungs are very long and oriented horizontally to help them with buoyancy control in the water. Manatees spend all of their time in the water, and they don't come up on land like seals do. Remember, if you see a manatee floating high in the water, unable to submerge, or a manatee surfacing to breathe every 30 seconds or less, it may be in distress. Call the FWC at 1-888-404-3922 to report injured or distressed manatees. Do you have any more manatee questions? Email us your questions at education@savethemanatee.org.